very important to understand that South Africa and the African countries are already on the road to sustainability, because we do not have all the processes that they do in Europe and the rest of the world. They're doing the right thing, because we do not use excessive electricity. We are fair trade. So we don't touch that excess carbon footprint. It's important to get Africa and the rest of the world into this conversation. I think it's important that
stinging arm